Hi, I'm Amelia Dowie. I'm a breast surgeon, and I've been practicing for about 20 years. One of the things that I've learned from my patients is that sometimes after successful treatment of breast cancer, they unfortunately have side effects that are long-term side effects, such as dyspareunia. Dyspareunia is painful intercourse, and it's usually a result of vaginal atrophy or vaginal dryness. As a woman ages or is put into artificial or induced menopause, the estrogen levels in our bodies decrease, which causes vaginal atrophy and vaginal dryness, which can lead to other side effects and symptoms, which I'll discuss in a moment. This, unfortunately, doesn't have many treatments. We can't give estrogen supplementation to breast cancer patients because estrogen is the main female hormone that causes breast cell proliferation. So we don't give estrogen supplements to breast cancer patients for the fear that we may cause a recurrence. Another option to deal with vaginal dryness or painful intercourse are lubricants, Vaseline ointments, KY jelly. There's also silicone, medical grade silicone gels. There's lidocaine or anesthetic gels, but these can sometimes be very messy. And then the last resort that unfortunately many women use as an alternative is no sexual intercourse at all, avoiding sex, which of course we know doesn't really help enrich your relationships. So I came all the way to the United States. I now practice, although I'm an American surgeon, I now practice in Queensland, Australia, but I came all the way to the United States so that I can search for new alternatives for my patients. And one of the amazing things that I just learned is that you can use your own body to heal itself and to rejuvenate that area. It's something called the O-shot. Imagine extracting cells in the office, a painless procedure that takes about 20 minutes to do. We can extract nutrients from your blood, and we can place it or administer it in the affected areas, and within 20 minutes we can relieve your symptoms of vaginal dryness. And some of the other benefits are reduced incontinence, so some of you that may be leaking urine when you are exercising, laughing, or sneezing, that's one of the other benefits. And one of the side effects that's kind of a fringe benefit that some of you I know aren't necessarily looking for, but you'll find actually happens as well, is that you get a little bit of your sexy back. You'll have a little bit more intense orgasms. But that's not necessarily the main reason we're doing this. So I just want many of you that are out there that are silently suffering in your relationships to know that you're not alone, that this is actually something more common than you could possibly imagine, and that you're safe, and that there are alternatives out there. And I would love to take care of you. And if you click on the icon at the bottom of the page, contact me, this will take you to my email and how you can contact me. I would love to help you help yourself. Thank you.